How to view the prompt source in AIPRM. So you know, there are all these amazing prompt templates here in AIPRM, and a lot of users are asking the question, so how can I learn from this? And there are many ways how you can learn from them. But we now have a feature called View Prompt Template Source. And what you have to do is just click there and you see the full prompt. So that's a fairly small prompt here, but I show you the successful prompt here on the front page. That one here is really long. And this is what good prompts are. And this is what you can learn from AIPRM. Yeah, one of the top prompts here. Look at this, all this text. And so what you can do is learn from this and then of course use it for your own prompts. Look at this. This is a really just a one sentence prompt, nothing special. Yeah. So it also helps you to decide, do I want to add this to one of my lists? Do I want to favorite that? You know, when I add this to my favorites here, as you see, I want to be sure, you know, this is a really good one. And many users wanted to look behind this, and to be frank, this is not a prompt that I would favorite here. It's popular, but it's not a very comprehensive one. So this is what the View Prompt Source Code, View Prompt Template Source is. I always say prompts are the new source code, and this is what we had in AIPRM from the beginning. All our users are able to learn from all these prompts, and now this just got so much more convenient. This feature is included in the AIPRM Elite plan here, and all our AIPRM Titans had this, of course, before, but now it's deployed and rolled out to everyone on the Elite plan. So I hope you like this, and we look forward to a lot more great prompts being published based on the learnings that you have from this here. Okay. Thank you very much and enjoy.